Well, urgent calls this morning for a Medicare overhaul as a growing number of patients are forced to pay out of pocket for GP visits. A majority of Australians say their medical expenses have increased this year, with more than half delaying or cancelling appointments. For more on this issue, we're joined by AMA President Professor Steve Robson, who's in Canberra for us this morning. Professor, so good to see you as always. Now, why are so many GPs stopping this bulk billing practice?
Yeah, good morning, Sarah. For a decade now, various governments have gradually reduced the rebates that are available to patients if they see a GP or to doctors if they bulk bill a patient, and it has reached crisis point. And we're very concerned that if action isn't taken by the end of this year, the system that allows Australians to see their GPs is going to be on the point of collapse.
And the biggest concern, I guess, as well, really, is that treatments are being delayed and some of them even cancelled, as we've heard. I mean, this is because people can't afford them, but surely health is the priority here.
Yeah, you're right, Sarah. For many years, Australians have relied on Medicare to deliver the care they need, and it's a terrible situation where Australians can't get to see their GP if they're putting off care because they can't afford it. That's not the Australian way, and we know this will be high on the agenda of the National Cabinet this week, and we're looking for answers.
What kinds of answers do you think we'll find, though? I mean, there are so many disparities across the states. You know, the rebates vary depending on where you're based, basically, but it should kind of be uniform. And we're looking at the NHS model. Is that the way forward?
Well, the NHS model is near collapse at the moment, so that's not really a model that we want to see in Australia. The first thing we need is an acknowledgement of the problem from the government, from the Prime Minister at National Cabinet this week. We know the Premiers want action, because if people can't see GPs, if they can't get that care, it means they're more likely to go to emergency departments, which are already under incredible pressure. So we need a total overhaul of Medicare, and we need it urgently.
How quickly can we actually do that, though?
Well, I think there are some actions that can be taken almost straight away. So you could come out of the National Cabinet meeting and say, look, we're going to index the rebates that patients get from doctors to make it more affordable. If we're going to see vulnerable Australians who need bulk billing, we can increase those payments overnight. So there are plenty of things that can be done this week, and we want to see some action from the government to address this incredible problem for so many Australians.
Yeah, it's too important. We need to. Thank you so much for your time, Professor.